Now, today, I'm going to expose Seyi Vibes. And here is the secret he doesn't want anybody to know. I don't think you understand what this guy, Seyi Vibes, is trying to do. He recently signed this talented kid, Moise, to his label, Vibes Inc. I mean, this kid is really, really young. I've never seen anyone this young get signed to a label in Nigeria since this kid joined Mackie W's EME years back. And guess what? Moise's new song with Seyi Vibes, titled Instagram, is trending everywhere. Moise is already topping charts. Listen.
Should you make me emotional? Bust in my medulla. I've been chatting on Instagram, IG. Tell me say you know that. I follow you but you know follow back. She said you are turn over. If you spin on me, I go turn over. Tell me say her name, na Motola. She tell me say she like it in a boulevard. Me I tell her shawty say you know the vibe. I go tell you things say you know never.
The music video is giving me major Ola at your boy vibes. I think Seyi Vibes is trying to recreate what Mackie W did with Wizkid years back. And you know what? I'm here for it. Building on what has already been done is not a bad thing at all. Kudos to Seyi Vibes on that. I hope that Moise reaches Wizkid's level and beyond. And I hope that in 10 years or less from now, you just might be looking at your new popsy, if you know what I mean.